Capital investment increased by 15.6% to 31.8 billion rand in 1 year. So this is also the first time in the history of Transnet that we have spent in excess of 30 billion rand on capital expenditure in 1 year. This has been another year of the market demand strategy implementation. We remain on course. We're quite confident that our objectives remain appropriate and relevant in the context of the South African economy, which is counter-cyclical spending of capital expenditure. The assets that we are procuring have a life of up to 50 years. So we're not procuring for this cycle of low growth. We are procuring for much longer time. So while we may be having lower volumes, perhaps even lower than lower revenue than we need to fund the MDS, the MDS will continue. We have said in the past that if it's necessary, we will moderate our MDS spending to be in line with affordability. So we are not about to bust our gearing ratios or our interest cover multiple. If those are under threat, we will revise the MDS numbers down if we are not getting enough revenue. So we're not going to borrow until the company is bankrupt.